Okay, I've gone ahead and logged into the www Sync My Ride account. You can see up in the top right that I am logged in, and this is one of the first screens that comes up. You'll see that my Sync services subscription is active, and from here I'm going to just show how you can kind of maneuver around the website and show all the different features and functions of this great program by Ford. As you can see, I have a Ford Fusion, and I'm going to go ahead and start right up here with Manage Sync. Click on that. And that's how I got to this specific page right here. Probably one of the first things that I think is really a neat function of the Sync account is how a customer can go ahead and personalize their services. And I really touch on this in the classes that we do. Click on Personalize Your Services. And from here, it brings up a page called Traffic, Directions, and Information. This is where we're going to go ahead and manage what they call save points and alerts. Also manage some of your favorites. And our customers really do like this function. It's probably the second most used function of the Sync accounts. By the way, the first function is the phone function. As soon as a customer leaves our dealership, we set it up and we show a customer how they can use Sync to make and receive phone calls. When we go out to the car a little bit later, I'll show you how easy that is. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to go to Manage Save Points and Alerts, click on that, and it's going to bring up the ability to create a save point or add a save point. Let's say in this case that I wanted to create a save point, and that would be probably my home address. I would click on Create Save Point, and it's going to go ahead and bring up a screen. I would name the save point. In this case, I would call it home. I would put my address, my city, the state, and then I would save that. From that point forward, my home address would be in my account. When I get in the vehicle, wherever I'm at, I can press the little button that is the voice button on the steering wheel, say services, directions to home. And wherever I'm at, it'll use the GPS that's located in the car and the GPS in my phone and will give me turn-by-turn directions back to my home address. I can also create other save points like work addresses or favorite restaurants or family or relatives' homes. Even if I was going on a long trip, I could put a trip in that could be hundreds of miles away and get turn-by-turn directions. There's also going to be a neat function I'm going to talk about a little bit later using Google Maps that you can set up in a trip and have even multiple directions in there and have it all saved to your vehicle.